looking towards the end zone.
Got it in.
He has a man open in. Oh, he caught it. Touchdown, Autobot. What a catch by David Hill.
Wow.
What a way to end the half.
What a shocker.
Picture defense of the quarterback covered in mud.
He is one dirty player.
You know, he's a tough football player. Second and 8.
Because it rained a lot this week.
The field is really muddy out there. Look at the field. Patches in there everywhere.
Rizzo, pump fake. He's got a man open.
Do we have to pick?
Looks like it's... Oh, it's caught! Frank, I must say, for this being your first football game, you've done an excellent job.
Thanks, Wayne. Just trying to keep up with the professional here every week in and week out, wearing costume.
Rizzo back to pass on fourth down. He completes it. David Hill with the catch.
That's a big first down there for Audubon.
Clock stopped with 51 seconds left. Big conversion on fourth and 10.
Behind you, D! What's that? Dave Hill, brought down at the 1 yard line. Tackled by number 15, Aldane Barnes. First down and goal.
Rizzo's pass complete to Hill, touchdown Green Wave.
Oh,
first down at the 6-yard line.
Isaiah's going to have to look for an open man.
He's looking.
He's going to take it himself.
He does not get in.
Oh, my.
Shy.
Broken up by David Hill, intended for number 11, Rich McMillan. Pass is intercepted by number 24, Dave Hill. Audubon will take over. First and 10 at the line.
Pass intended for Lancaster. Defended by Hill and complete. Third down. Crossroads pass intended for Lamar, incomplete.
By David Hill.
Audubon.
He breaks free. Took a nice return on that one. Could take it to about the 42-yard line. David Hill, solid return. Hey, you never know. It's the Eagles' field goal problem. He could be the Eagles' field goal kicker. Because I'm sure he's better than Jose Cortez right now.
Jose who? Good punt.
Look at that punt. Oh, my.
Nice Sterling down. Force that of bounds.
David Hill with the return on the punt.
It's the Predovic number 5, standing in his own end zone. picks it up at the 10. Finds a lane to the outside, moves the ball to the 45-yard line. Touchdown.
Quite a nice kick.
It's up.
Kick is up.
And it's good. And the kick is good. Sterling's still ahead by 8 here. It's 18-10 in the fourth quarter.
Apparently a monkey attacked our cameraman on that play. No fault to the men on the field.
Yes.
Yards. the play by number 81, Dirk Rank. Loss of 5 on the play, third down. For no gain, lost about 3 yards. Number 4, Blair, on the keeper. Picks up about 5 yards. It'll be third down. At the 8-yard line. It'll be fourth down. Steve Predovich, number 5, standing in his own end zone. From the 6. 5 minutes and 29 seconds left in the first quarter. Number 16, Sean Kessy. Touchdown, Ripley. And the kick is no good. By Shawnee Kersey, number 16. For the Thundering Herd. The ball to move to the 36-yard line. It'll be first down for the Wave. McCluskey off the right side behind the block by Joe Grelick. Picked up about 7 yards. Tackled by number 2, Dustin Bundy, at the line of the scrimmage, no gain. Third down. Follows Kevin Urban's block off the right side. No gain, second down. Moves across the 20-yard line. Gang tackled by number 73, Anthony Usher, and 72, Cameron Berkman. Oh, play, make it third down. Recovered by Woodbury at the 44-yard line. First down. And Joe Kelly on the tackle. Number two, Dustin Bundy. Tackled by Joe Kelly and Dave Hill with help from number 33, Nate Cowan. Bundy on the carry, moves across the 45-yard line for a first down. Pushed out of bounds by Sullivan, number 28. Pick up about 9 yards, second down and one. On the play. Second down. Timeout. Charge to Woodbury. Defended by Hill and complete, goes down. And the passer against the wave. Get automatic first down. Lizzie, and Joe Kelly, with help from Kevin Urban. Pick up of a yard on the play, second down. At the 4-yard line by Brandon Baxter and Anthony Chiliberti. Short of a first down, fourth down, and 2 yards to go. Handled by David Hill. It'll be a touchback. First down at the 20-yard line. John McCluskey on the draw play. Moves the ball out to the 25-yard line. Tackled by number 73, Anthony Usher. John McCluskey. Tackled by number 64, James Jolly. Pick up a few more third down. Steve Rizzo's pass intended for hook now, so far incomplete. Makes it fourth down. Noah Brown, number 10. Kersey fields the ball. And it is down at the 29-yard line. First down for the Herd. Tackled by Mike Herman with help from Joe Kelly. To the left, moves the ball out to the 35-yard line, tackled by Joe Kelly. with help from Steve Cray. Kevin Ermelin on the tackle. Loss on the play, fourth down and 8 yards to go. Steve Kredovich, the punt. Dave Hill, back to receive. By Whitley on the 31-yard line. First down for the Wings. Chad Hocastle moves down to the 43-yard line. Should be enough for a first down. Dustin Bundy in the backfield, loss of a yard, second down. Tackle behind the line of scrimmage by number 64, Jolly. Loss of three. Second down. At the 22-yard line. Personal foul against Woodbury. Unnecessary roughness. To the 11-yard line, first down. Steve Rizzo moves down inside the 5-yard line. Close to the 3. Timeout. And made the playoff. Second down, 3 from the 4-yard line. Yeah. safety. No gain on the play. Official timeout. Run for a touchdown, David Hill. Six-yard touchdown pass from Steve Rizzo to Dave Hill. Dave Hill, doing it all today, will kick the extra point. And the kick is no good. Well, the score is Audubon 16, Woodbury 13. At the 32-yard line. By Joe Grelly and Joe Kelly. First down. Sack. Loss of about 6 yards on the play. Tackled at the 22-yard line. First down for the Wave. John McCluskey off the left side behind Joe Greenwell. Picks up a yard, second down. Noah Brown on the reception to the 31-yard line. Tackled by number two, Dustin Bundy. Short of the first down, there, standing at his own 40. Downs the ball at the 26-yard line. It'll be first down for the Herd. Number 22 off the right side. Pickup of a yard. Tackle by Joe Kelly at the bottom of that pile. Joe Grella, number 64. Oh, the carry. Tackle by Sean Sullivan. And Steve Prey. First down. And number four, Bill Blair, on the keeper, and up for the first down. Mike Hammond on the sack, with help from Joe Kelly. Loss of a yard on the play. Second down. Come on, Lancaster. Off the left side. Hit by Kevin Irvin at number 64, Joel Grulley, with help from Brandon Baxter, number 7. Ball is at the 37-yard line, fourth down and 18 yards to go. Block from Sean Sullivan, moves the ball out to the 35-yard line. First down for the Wolves. Incomplete. Flag on the play. Slips down at the 26-yard line. Pickup of about 7 yards. That'll be second down. Outside by number 9, Lamar Lancaster. Loss of 3 on the play, third down. Oh, complete, defended by Kessie. Touchdown. On the 7-yard line for Audubon, Lamar Lancaster standing at his own 49. Tackles out of bounds at the 45, but a flag on the play back by the punter. McCluskey picks up 4 yards around the right side. Tackled by number 2. Dustin Bundy on the... McCluskey. At the line of scrimmage, flag on the far side. Official timeout. Infraction is holding against Audubon. Out of bounds, incomplete. Third down. A bad snap. Picked up by Rizzo. Timeout. Injury. Injured player is Steve Rizzo. Lamar Lancaster back deep to receive. Timeout. Charge to Woodbury. Out of bounds at the 47-yard line. It'll be first down for Woodbury. Quelly across the front on defense. Go, Steve! Go, Steve! Go, Steve! with help from Sean Sullivan. Pick up of 3 yards on the play. Second down. Quarterback on the keeper. Touchdown. The kick is good. To the 28-yard line. Tackle by number 2. Dustin. John McCluskey. Flag on the play. Tackle by number 72. Penalty against the wind. And that's the end of the third quarter. John McCluskey off the right guy, tackle by number 78. Back to the original line of scrimmage. Tackled by number 2. Third down to 9 for the Wave. Defended by Lancaster. Line. Moves the ball out to the 4-yard line. Tackle by number 3, Chiliberti, with help from Craig. Second down. Number 22 stops at the hole. Right, a loss back to the 1-yard line. Hit hard by Joe Kelly and Kevin Urban. On the carry. And up for the first down. First down at the 14-yard line. Pick up of the yard on the play. Second down. On the pitch. Knocked down by Chiliberti. Craig. Make it third down and 9. Bundy, 74 yards and a touchdown. Joe Kelly, both through and blocked the extra point. Six minutes and 48 seconds left in the game, 26-16. Moves the ball out to the 34-yard line. Tackled by Lancaster. Complete for first down. Tackle by the by number 16. A fumble and fumble recovery by number 1, Chad Hostapper. First down, Audubon. John McCluskey, tackled by Lamar Lancaster. Pick up a 3 yards, second down. Picks up 3 on the play, third down. Timeout on the field. Timeout charge to the Audubon. Pass out of bounds. Flag on. Pass is intercepted by number 16, Johnny Kersey. Woodbury takes over at the 10-yard line. Lamar Lancaster. Loss of 2 on the play. Timeout. Moves out to the 25-yard line. First down, tackled by Joe Kelly. Number 2, Dustin Bundy on the carry. Make that number 22. Tackled by Gray. Off the left side. Timeout. Audubon. Tackled by Gray, Kelly, and Lizzy. Brandon back to number 7. Oh, three on the play, second down. The last play of the game. Final score, 26-16.